My name's Raych. I've just become a registered staff nurse on the Return to Practice programme. After I'd been nursing for 4 years, I went to work in Uganda. I did more community-based nursing. After 10 years there, we then came back. Technology-wise, there is software to find your way around. There are things to learn, but there's always people to help. And it's a really exciting time to be part of the nursing profession again.